Okay, we're back with part two. Yeah, some people would just have field days with this title, wouldn't they?
Yes.
Alright, so read that more.
When are you going to give up? This is fail day, but... What? The Western frontier have broken the truce?
Forgiveness. I could not stand before you toss our proud imperial history into a wastebasket of reformist ismets.
How dare you? The Tundran army is no longer yours to command. Merely take control of those units.
You would request me, Peter? This is an outrage!
I'm outraged! Then your game of chess can go and do something. Now I'm not playing chess with you ever again! You replace me with women because I'm Russian and we don't view them as well as they do in America. Actually, that wasn't Russia. It's a parody of Russia. It's supposed to be Russia. In Russia.
Turn to Austin at your service, Commander.
Diversity!
The radar array at Windrake Grid has intercepted vital enemy transmission, but it is now surrounded by tons of forces.
Well, what gave you that? What gave you the reason that they wouldn't invade? I mean, come on.
We need you to reinforce Windrake Grid before it falls into enemy hands.
Why? Why don't you just email that vital data?
The frontier are attempting to resupply the radar array. Stop them at once.
What? Seriously. We could just be like, email data to command.
Major Nelson, sounds like she means business, Commander. Let's get going.
I don't know how these five people are going to help, but okay. Let's go.
Move out to Windbreak Ridge and reinforce the radar.
Could have been.
Start, Commander.
Wait a second, we're in...
Looks like the Tundrans got here first. Remember what General Herman taught you about flanking, Commander?
This is all I remember. Ooh. Ha. So, this is a beat, boss.
Cross the river and follow the mountain. Hurry, Commander. The Tundrans could strike at any moment.
Take that. Let's go. Bitches are really cold.
Get across that river! Those are bazooka veterans from the garrison at Windbreak Ridge. These boys have the firepower to neutralize the enemy recon.
Excuse me.
The bazooka vets are now going to attack. Tilt the C-stick left or right to cycle between good and tight. Once the unit touches fire, tilt up or down on the C-stick. Then press the C button to control transfer into that unit.
Look how much far ahead we are than this guy's talking.
Press and hold the A button to power up. Once the A button is released, the weapon will fire with increased range. As you have seen, frontier bazooka veterans are more than a match for enemy vehicles.
This guy's really annoying.
Thank God.
Please rename this place.
Garrison by the rifle and the veterans of Charlie. lead a bazooka veteran to guard the entrance to the radar array. Select their unit back with the C stick, then press the X button to put them in sentry mode.
I'm so far ahead of all this stuff. That's a map screen. You can use this to move around and see what's going on.
Infantry attack at the rear of the base. Head for the gold star, Commander.
Sure.
Lock onto an empty nest using the L button. Now use the C stick to select an individual rifle front. Now press the Y button to open your selected rifle front for the character in command. To have your soldier leave his post, target the MG nest and press the X button.
Take out that star! Bam! Let's do this. Yeah. Did you say yar? Looking like a pirate.
Nicely done, Captain. But stay alert. I have a feeling they are still searching for a weak spot in our defense.
No, they're...
Recon 2, probe their defenses and report back to me with precise information on all their fortifications.
There are multiple vehicles approaching from the river. Get your bazooka veterans to the Silver Star. Remember, the message log records each of my radio broadcasts. Use it when you need to remind yourself of your orders.
Guys, I'm an army of one. I'm a Chuck Norris in this game. I play on Chuck Norris mode.
Well done, Captain. I did not think we could take this one.
You may die?
You have defended yourself courageously so far, but now I shall strike at the very heart of your defense.
We won't!
Hungry sea captain incoming. Nelly means to fly ships directly inside the perimeter of the base.
Well, it's on Mr. T-Copter. That guy needs backup. Somebody give him some backup.
Congratulations, Commander. You defended the radar raid long enough for reinforcements to arrive.
Yay!
Not so fast, Colonel. I have one last troop of mine.
Enemy light tank incoming. Get down to the river crossing.
Tell me that a lot. I'm always going to that river crossing, aren't I? Take good care of her. She'll have your personal tank. No, I'm gonna give them money and a free access pass to all our bases.
If your vehicle becomes stuck, press the B button to engage high traction mode.
It does nothing. Tank battle. That flamethrower's on the back of the
tank. Incredible. I may have underestimated you, Colonel.
Yeah, I won. No.
You cannot overestimate the tenacity of the frontier soldier, Major.
You didn't overestimate him. I did all the work. Why does he get the credit?
That much evidence, Colonel. He should convene under the white flag sometime.
Whatever does she mean by that, Commander?
I'm gonna shoot you just for that comment. Just for not knowing what she meant by that. You can't do that. That's fraternizing with the enemy. Never mind. It's that thing where you talk to enemies. I got an S. And it felt so good. And then there's that guy that we just played as that we know already exists. Alright, so... already 3 videos into this. Alright, so, next time we're gonna do Operation POW. They needed the dock there so it stood or something. But, nope, it just looks like Operation POW. Alright, so I'll see you guys later.